Hello everyone, how are you? I hope you all are safe. In lockdown, we usually don't move out of the houses, but I have been allotted a slot for vaccination today. So I'm moving out to Hinjawadi IT Park and we will be having vaccination today, me along with my family. And so let's see, I'll be sharing my experience with you all. So finally, we are at Tech Mahindra campus and it's really beautiful. This is the vaccination zone. This is the waiting zone. And there were few snacks arranged. This is the health desk. Before entering for vaccine, doctor took consent form from me, taking my consent, also any medications, if any previously. And they told me about the effects which I'll be having. So they gave me paracetamol of 650 mg, which is given to everyone who's going to take vaccine. So finally, I've got my first dose of vaccine. And I have been told to wait for 30 minutes after vaccine so that in case my body reacts, the doctor would check out immediately and there would be medications prescribed. So I'm making this specific video after third day of my vaccination. So basically what I did before going to vaccination was to have heavy breakfast and be totally relaxed, because I think few people really have fear about how the vaccine is going to react and things. But trust me, you have to be stress-free while you go for vaccination. I got my vaccine around 11 in the morning. I started developing fever around 6. And then I was totally into cold. I literally took 2 blankets by 9. So I took paracetamol, which was already prescribed to me by the doctor at the time of vaccination. Also, before vaccination, they take your consent and they also ask you if you have any medications, so that they usually don't give COVID vaccines to such people who are into pregnancies or into few medications, like high medications. So make sure that you write it in the form as well. And by midnight, I was fine. But again, I started developing body pains, especially a very severe headache and back pain. By morning, I was really very weak. But by evening, I was very enthusiastic. I got back to routine. Whereas even my mama was vaccinated the same time I did. But she just developed little fever in her body and body pains by night. But she was really well at the morning immediately. So what my point here to say is that the effects vary from body to body. Whereas my mother didn't even took paracetamol and she was totally normal. But I was supposed to take it. I was feeling really at extreme. So I would also tell you that after vaccination, the second day ministry called me for my feedback. It was asked to me that did the doctor mention you things which you were supposed to tell, and about the social distancing which happened, was it really worth it or not, or you require any changes. So I mentioned it accordingly, and I would like to tell you all, seriously, there is not at all any factor to fear. Many people are taking vaccine. It's safe. You may suffer in case your immunity is a bit low. It will start getting you earlier. But I've also got feedback from many of my relatives that they really didn't feel anything. But for safer side, you prefer taking rest for at least 2 days. Because as I said earlier, the effects vary from body to body. Keep constant your vitamin C multivitamin tablets. Also, make sure you drink a lot of water when you have fever so that it would pass through urination process. And again, be firm with your timings on food. Don't have any fear about anything. It's all safe. Also, I would like to thank Mr. Anand Mahindra sir, Mahindra Group and Tech Mahindra for organizing such a huge campaign. Also, after vaccine, you are supposed to stay at home at least for 8 to 10 days. Try not to work and go outside or be in contact with such people, because already your body is totally into warlike situation, and if you go out, there are high chances that corona might attack you. So better try not to get out unless it's an emergency. But again, the things may change from body to body. Sabka ek hi hai sapna, corona muk desh ho apna. So stay home, stay safe.